What's up, tax savers? I am reading a killer book right now and want to highlight some of the things that shared this specifically on the podcast. If you're not following my podcast, go do that now, but want to bring it to you here on the video platform as well. But just diving through this book, Tribe of Mentors by Tim Ferriss, the author who wrote 4-Hour Workweek, and there's just been some really killer nuggets. And what the book is basically Tim reached out to 130 different people that are at the top of their field and sent them the same 11 questions to get their feedback, just to get great advice from people who are excelling at what they do. And so I've noticed a couple key themes that have really perpetuated across multiple platforms, no matter what industry these people are in that they're doing. One of them is meditation, surprisingly. It seemed like every other profile, one of the questions is, what's a key habit that you've picked up recently that's dramatically improved your life? It seems like every other person in that book says meditation, and that it's just increased their presence and their awareness and their effectiveness at life. And I've dabbled a little bit in meditation. And I tell you what, when I do it more consistently, I just feel like my day goes well. And so one of my I do different goals each quarter. And so one of my goals is to meditate at least 5 times a week. And so we'll see how that goes. I'll keep you posted. Been kind of sharing little thoughts around that on Twitter at Tyler McBroom CPA. And so meditation, if you are doing it, let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear how it's going for you. If you're not, are you thinking about doing it? It seems like it's a big, big thing that's upcoming, and as more science comes out around it, something that's really interesting. So, hope you found some value there. We'll see you next time.